What up, you guys? It's been a long day, you know. I got tested for COVID today, and that came back negative. So we're racing at the RMAC championships. I'm super pumped, but yeah, it's been a long day. I just got done with homework. It is currently 9:44 Thursday night, and I gotta start packing for tomorrow. We're leaving at about like noon, and so I just kind of like threw everything on the floor with my bags, and so yeah, this is kind of what we're working with right now. So yeah, we just got like jerseys and like shirts, and I got my tights and stuff and gloves if it's cold. But yeah, so we just kind of just gotta pack and get that going. But yeah, we got two classes tomorrow. That's gonna suck. I didn't want to go to class. Good morning, guys. It's 7:36. Friday morning, heading to Springs today for conference. And yeah, I just gotta go to class. Finished packing last night, so yeah, pretty much ready to go, but I'm tired, Yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Chill
Chill.
Chill buds.
Chill with survives.
What's up, Ryan?
Simon's here.
Oh, tell Simon to get his ass out here.
God dang it.
Did you charge
What do you
it?
want?
Yeah,
What are
well,
you eating?
it's been plugged in, please. Oh, there he is.
Yo!
Hey.
My bro. What is up?
Should I get Jen? That'd be kind of funny.
Like, right in her face.
That would be funny. Yeah, we're heading down to Colorado Springs right now. You know how to work the camera? Drank that in like 2 minutes. That's crazy.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, wow. Dude, I would love to take a drive on that road right now.
Little Dustin, little Frosty, huh? A dusting. Yeah. How you feel about going home, Ryan?
I'm excited.
Yeah?
I like home.
Yeah.
But I don't like home.
No. Dude, that is so... That's kind of crazy, not gonna lie. Oh, look at... Oh, look at that. We made it.
Is that her?
What'd you just say?
Some hopping on street cops.
You mean that with your fingers, bro?
Old tags. That's Margaret Williams Neal. She's talking about.